big day of the week temperature-wise. It is going to be a little windy from time to time, but starting off pretty mild and high around 67. The wind gusts may top out near 30 miles an hour this afternoon, but we're not looking at any rain until after dark tonight. It's going to stay pretty warm, a low of 56 tonight with scattered showers. I think a front coming through tomorrow will time just about right to put us in the low 60s with dropping temps in the afternoon. I'm KY3 First Alert meteorologist Brandon Beck.
Good morning. It's 6:50.